A woman. Means the students. You are helping a student of ilm. Allah Ta'ala will help you. Allah Ta'ala will solve your problem in the day hereafter. Here, Ustad is going to be honored in front of you. Why? Maulana Qureshi was saying you, he has been teaching. Not only the Sahih Bukhari, he has been teaching from about 60 years. Like he started in a masjid as teacher, teaching Nahw, Sarf, Fiqh, Aqidah, Mantiq, Ma'ani, Tafsir, Hadith, so on. And now he has been teaching the Sahih al-Bukhari. Still now, until now, he is teaching this kitab whenever he is in the country, and wherever he goes, he gets some chances he will give us. And so he established the Jamia Markazus Sakafat Sunniya, which is going to celebrate its 40th anniversary. Inshallah, in coming January 5, 6, and 7. So, Ustad wants invite all of you, I invite all of you on behalf of him to come to Kerala and to witness the glorious program of Jamia Markaz Convocation Program. 1,000 alims will be given certificates in this convocation. 1,000 alims. They are the passing out scholars of 3 years, continuous 3 years. Last 2 years, we did not conduct convocation. So in this convocation, 1,000 scholars will be awarded degree of Maulavi Fadil As-Sakafi.